With the Ogallala Aquifer supporting a significant portion of the agricultural economic output in Nebraska, many programs, policies, and planning efforts have been directed toward conserving and sustaining this resource. That Nebraska ranks second among U.S. states in the number of acres served by irrigation supplies reflects the importance of its water resources. Nebraska's bountiful water supplies in the Ogallala Aquifer and its unique hydrogeologic characteristics require greater emphasis be placed on the understanding and planning for the long-term impacts of groundwater pumping to ensure aquifer and stream management objectives can be balanced. Planning and management are coordinated through close working relationships between the Nebraska Department of Natural Resources and the 23 natural resource districts located throughout the state. Nebraska's unique NRD system and flexible planning framework allow for careful balancing of management objectives at both the basin and sub-basin levels. To date, Nebraska's Department of Natural Resources and its 23 NRDs have used the integrated water management process to develop and implement 3 basin-wide plans, 11 required integrated management plans, 12 voluntary integrated management plans, and by the end of 2022, the department expects to have IMPs in place for all of the state's NRDs. The Department of Natural Resources, in collaboration with natural resource districts, have been successful in working with a wide range of partners to research and implement groundbreaking technology, cropping strategies, and input practices that best address local management needs. As a result, Nebraska producers have implemented cost-saving irrigation efficiency practices that have proven to dramatically conserve and protect water resources. Challenges to the reliability and protection of the Ogallala Aquifer do exist. Some portions of Nebraska are more susceptible to drought, which can result in increased in-season aquifer drawdowns and less resilient stream flow. This can have impacts not only on the immediate area, but also have compounding impacts on downstream water users. With a continued focus on leveraging activities such as conjunctive management, retiming water supplies, producer-driven innovation, and the implementation of best management practices, Nebraska will work to meet its management challenges and provide more resilience within each of its river basins.